explosion now raining debris on all of us. We better get out of the way.
This is very tragic.
On the morning of 9/11/2001, Janelle Guzman MC Milan was at work in her office on the 64th floor of the World Trade Center's North Tower when the building was struck by American Airlines Flight 11. As Guzman MC Milan later recalled in a newspaper interview, at first there wasn't any smoke of fire. The company she worked for told her to stay put and wait for help, but after an hour she decided to head to the stairwell. When she descended to the 13th floor, Guzman MC Milan bent over to take off her shoe. And then suddenly, a wall collapsed on her.
My body was pinned. That was stuck. My head was wedged between a concrete pillar. My arms was beneath my stomach. My legs were crisscrossed. I only had my left arm loose to help myself. I tried to get up and I couldn't move. There was no space for me to even turn around my body.
Time seemed to stand still, and she remembers praying for a respite from the pain. After 27 hours, she heard a voice of a man, Paul, telling her to remain calm.
And someone grabbed me by my hand, and they called me by my name. They said, Janelle, I got you. My name is Paul. And when that person grabbed my hand, I felt it. I hold onto his hand, and I just felt the calmness in my body, and I said, oh, thank God, thank God.
That rescues were on the way. Guzman MC Milan had been spotted by one of the 300 search rescue dogs deployed after the disaster. She was the final living person rescued from the wreckage.